Hi, I'm Seth Chavez. Today we're going to talk about differential pair routing. Differential pair routing is when you're routing a signal from the transmitter to the receiver and you're using two different signal traces that have the same amplitude of signal but opposite in polarity. We use differential pair routing when we want to transmit high-speed signals to ensure the quality of the signal by utilizing two different signals that will transmit the same signal and amplitude but opposite in polarity. Differential pair routing setup starts within the schematic. There, the connections are assigned as well as the constraints. When you move it into layout or integrate it into layout, there you ensure that your trace width and trace spacing for the differential pair is set. And at that point, when you go to route, you'll grab the nets in a pair and you'll route them as a pair from the connection A to connection B, so from the transmitter to the receiver. The benefits of implementing differential pair routing is to improve the EMI emissions and acceptance, the signal to noise ratio, the low power requirements, as well as to help protect the signals from being either being corrupted by signals around them or from them emitting additional noise, as well as to help the noise that may potentially come from the power distribution network. I hope you learned something today regarding differential pair routing. Continue to follow along as I cover trends, challenges, and opportunities within the printed circuit industry.